Is it?
So, it says here.
Well, oh, that's...
To communicate with the spirit world, you must free your mind of all preconceptions, drop all inhibitions, and generally give yourself over entirely to the will of others, sublimating your every desire to the whims of the spirit master, which is me.
It doesn't say that.
And all present will remove their garments at my sole discretion.
Chris, come on, this is serious.
Oh, I'm deadly serious.
Oh, shush it. Let's try this.
Yes, please.
Okay, then. Let's see what happens.
Okay.
Ashley, since you're a recent convert, why don't you be our medium for today?
Okay, we... Ooh, yes, that's right. I was gonna say that we haven't been Ashley, but we have. But when I'm past, am I yes? That's a good thing. Sorry. Yeah. I'm sorry if you hear additional noises. My cat is on my lap. Can't do anything about it. Okay, yeah, let's be serious.
Okay. Is anyone there? Will you reveal yourself to us if you're there?
I think this chapter is called Haunted.
Wait a minute. Did you do that?
I didn't do anything.
It's moving again.
H?
What's it spelling?
Hold on.
How's this happening?
Are you moving it?
I swear, it's just moving.
Holy shit.
Help?
How are we supposed to help?
I don't know. What does it mean?
We need to know who it is if we're supposed to help them.
Okay, clarify.
Who are you?
I'm not gonna press tab.
Here goes.
Okay, S.
I.
S. T.
E.
R.
Sister.
Sister. Sister?
Sister? Oh, come on, is this for real?
Shut up. Ask it who's sister.
Josh, it's gotta be.
Yeah, okay, well, which sister is it then?
Ashley, ask who it is.
Ooh.
Who are we speaking to? Hannah? Is that you?
Yes.
Oh God.
This is messed up.
Josh, are you?
I'm fine.
You okay?
Are you because we can stop.
No.
Dude, it's cool.
I want to hear what it says.
I don't know where to start.
Think about it. If this is actually Hannah, I mean, we can find out what happened that night.
Josh?
I can handle it.
Sure.
Okay.
It's your dead sister.
Let me think. Hannah, if you can hear this, like, really hear this, we all want to apologize for what happened.
It was stupid and mean, and we're sorry.
We're so sorry, Hannah. B? E?
P?
T? R?
Uh-oh.
I don't like this.
What?
Betrayed.
What does she mean?
It's still going.
Oh, God. K? I? L? L? E?
Killed.
D? No.
Killed.
We didn't kill them. It was just a prank.
Ash, calm down, okay? Just, we need to find out more.
I'm sorry. I am
guys,
sorry.
What do they mean?
Ask them what happened. It's the only way to know. Ask them, Ash.
Okay. Okay. How did you die? Hannah, what happened to you? L? I? B?
The library. Maybe there's something in the library here?
E? R? O? O?
Proof.
There's proof.
In the library?
Wow.
Holy shit. Chris?
You know what? No, this is bullshit. This isn't real.
Josh, I don't know what's going on.
Listen, look, I don't know if you think messing with me is somehow going to help me deal with my grief or whatever, but this is not cool.
Josh, no! You wanted to use the spirit board!
Hey, calm down. It's not Ash's
fault. I don't need this right now, okay? You guys are full of it!
Should we go after him?
Ah, man, I mean, he'll be okay. Let's just give him some time.
I don't blame him. That was crazy. The pointer flew right off the table.
And if you were faking it, you were doing one hell of a job.
I wasn't faking anything. I think we should do what it says. We should look in the library.
Well, that was interesting. Wow. Oh, Mike is shaved.
Jess.
Mike, do you have hair now? Did it say nuggets? Wow, okay, and now there are sounds again. I think this game is a little bugged. Since it's on you. Shuck there.
Jess?
Anything over here? We need totems.
This is not funny.
Be kind to me and do not hit me. I would really appreciate it.
Jess? Buddy, you in there?
I can look in there. But let me go up here first. Yeah, I knew it!
Jessica!
Jessica! Oh, okay. Well, Starker. Here! Green! What is
Jess?
This?
Hun?
Whoa! What was that? Green butterfly is harbingers and nightmares of hunger and transformation. Okay, we need to look at this again. What the? I have never seen this, I promise. I cannot remember this in the first one. What is that grave? Oh, that's so cool! That is new, I promise you. I usually have a really good memory when it comes to games, books, movies, series, right? I have played this game so many times in the original. This is not in it, I promise you. And I have found all the totems there. I 100% complete that game. This premonition here is not real. It wasn't there. That's so cool. Yeah, that's also the first one. Oh, I'm gonna check something out. Okay, yes. I was just checking you to see if I could go back a chapter to other chapters, right? But I can't go back to the prologue and get the first death totem. I'm just gonna do this. To be sure it counts. But this is so weird. Look at that! Hunger totem. The hunger totem is new, I promise you. It has to be. Because I cannot remember that. It doesn't make sense. Love it. What the? Is that a hockey mask? It kind of scared me, but not really.
Scared the blue out of my jeans. The hell is that doing in there anyway?
Yeah, it's a hockey mask. Interesting. Well, there's nothing over there, so let's follow these footprints. She went this way.
I totally promise I won't murder you when I find you.
Hmm.
Oh my God. No.
Wait, you had to see this. You had
I'm not seeing it. No. You recorded that?
Look at your face.
I was scared, Jed. You can't just jump out at somebody. I'm in the middle of the woods. It's scary.
Scare you.
If you send that to anybody,
I'm what?
Gonna kill you.
Yeah, right.
No. I'm gonna see this thing. Oh, where's the delete button? Is this it here? It's not funny.
It's funny.
When you're scared.
I didn't know you had such a cute little ladylike scream, Michael. Guess you never really know someone until you scared the pants off of them.
Okay, let's be witty. It's boring to be grumpy, right?
As far as I can tell, my pants are still on.
Oh, is that so?
Yeah. Looks like you have to try harder.
A challenge, eh? Well, I
hope you're- Whoa!
You're about to feel the full force of my mind-muffling kill skills.
Okay, there was a status update. I want to see it. Oh, he's much- He is a lot more funnier, and his relationship with Jazz is higher. That's good. It- Wow! Oh! Mike. Michael. Thank you. What- Ooh, what's that? What was that sound? The music, right?
Well, well, well. Look at this fun-
And plus E!
An M and an E. Any idea what that could stand for?
Oh, could be any, you know, Elizabeth and Myron.
Or maybe Michael and Emily? Relax. I just didn't realize you were so sappy. Pun intended.
Okay.
I may look like a tough and rugged manly man on the exterior, but deep down, I'm in touch with my feelings. I'm not afraid to show a little affection now and again.
Oh yeah? You gonna show me some affection later?
Girl, all kinds of affection.
Oh, is that a check I can cash?
I forgot about this. They're really horny.
Let's go, Casanova.
That's the only thing they can think about is doing it. In the cabin. What's here? Can we go here? Ooh, we can! There's a totem here! There's a reason totems are funny! Funny. Wrong word, but you know what I mean. It's a yellow one. I tried to remember how to do this. There. Whoa. Whoa! Guidance totem. Let's see. To help guide. I swear that sounds like. I'm not sure. Interesting though. Look at this! Woo! Oh, please, please. Oh, we have to go back to get this. Ah! It really annoys me, okay? It's like an itch in my brain there. She goes that way. That way. Tell me why. I'm sorry. Da, 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 da. Ooh. There's something in front of us. Nothing. Okay. Cool. A baseball? Josh. Yeah, he did say they like to play baseball in the summer. Makes sense. Whoa, look at that.
Wow, it's kind of like a real winter wonderland out here now.
Hey girl, you know I hooked you up.
Oh, there's a light in front of us there. You know you can go a little faster, it's freezing. I'm just saying, it'll help everyone. Whoa.
The hell is that?
Another reach sound.
Someone screaming?
No. No. Probably just a squirrel or something.
Creep town.
Shh. Whoa?
What?
Do you hear that?
What?
No.
Hello? Someone there?
Huh. Okay. I have to. What? Why am I not charitable? I'm really brave though. Whoa!
God damn it!
That thing almost killed us!
Yeah! That thing, what was it again? Elk! It's an elk, yes. We went through a lot of that yesterday. Is that the cabin? Did we make it? No.
It's everything you described, Michael.
Wait, what?
The cabin. I love it.
Yeah.
What's in here? Ooh. Clue found. Old mask. An old mining gas mask. The name inside says it belonged to a miner called Billy Bates. Not Billy Gates? Eyes eye, okay. Ooh, scarce with revenge or check out this mask? Let's just show it. Ah, I kind of regret.
Hey, check out this mask.
Ew, why?
It's so weird, right?
It creeps me out.
I think you like it. Want to make out?
Ugh, Mike, stop! Right.
You're lost. Mask is cool.
I kind of wish I did scare her. Regrets, regrets. Anything else here? Nothing? No, okay. Fine then. Just go up here. What? So, you have nothing to talk about, you two? Oh my god! Well, that explained! Okay, that was really good timing, really.
What is that?
Not sure I wanna know.
Yeah. Can we see anything? No? Sorry. Oh! Oh my god.
It's horrible.
Gee, I don't think he's gonna make it.
Oh my god. We have to. We can't let it suffer like that.
Okay, bud. Hey. I'm gonna make this quick for you, okay?
Oh no.
That's what you okay. What you have to do in the wild if you if there's a hurt animal.
Okay.
You have to kill it.
Okay.
Oh!
Mikey, what did you do?
What the fuck? It came up.
Whoa! Okay.
Oh my god! What the hell was that?
I don't know.
There's a bridge.
Oh! Oh my god! Okay. Ah, my eye! Risk. Come on! We can do it. I'm ready now. Come on. Hurry. Please? Okay, that's good, guys. Come on. Yes, okay, we did it. Help.
Come on, we gotta go.
I am.
Mike,
control.
Such a guy thing.
No, 100%, 100%, 110.
Holy crap, I feel like I just ran a marathon.
I think we kind of did.
Was it a bear?
Yeah, gotta be. Things are crazy fast.
I mean, I didn't see it.
Hey, things are not gonna come barging in, I promise.
How can you be sure?
Because I'm pretty sure bears don't know how to open cabin doors.
I've seen them open car doors.
What?
Yeah, they're pretty smart.
On the internet.
Really? Okay, well, this isn't the internet, Jess. Right? This is real life. And I promise you that no bear or anything else is going to open that cabin door.
I guess you're right. Okay. I'm almost feeling relaxed again. Almost. Huh. Typical. This is not the cozy chalet I was promised, Mike.
Yeah, it's a bit drafty or something, right?
Well, there is a fireplace.
We don't need a fire to heat things up.
Michael, I am a lady, and a lady needs a proper romantic setting.
Okay.
A lady would like to cuddle up with her man by a nice cozy fire bathed in atmospheric mood lighting.
Right. It'll get plenty toasty once we're rubbing up against each other.
Mike?
Mike.
Yeah.
Fire and mood lighting.
Yes. My lady.
Kind of true, though. She's got a point. Okay, what's silly heathen?
Ah, this'll take care of the mood lighting.
Really? Okay. This is epic.
All right. Logs are ready to go. Just need a match.
Toronto.
Oh my god, shut up. Oh, sometimes she's... Native American Myths and Legends by Joseph Malik. Ooh, that's cool. The mother bear returned. She was enraged and attacked the merchant. Shut up! But he managed to escape with her cub's pelts. What?! A mighty eagle saw this and swooped at the merchant as he ran through the trees. But the... Whoa! Wait. No,
we weren't the
no.
Only ones to meet the friendly neighborhood.
There's a section showing symbols which Native Americans use to keep evil spirits away. Okay.
Terror bears.
That does not make me feel any better.
I was gonna read. I was just curious. Yes, a mighty eagle saw this and swooped at the merchant as he ran through the trees, but the gunshot frightened the eagle away. The merchant was leaving the forest and was gleeful, thinking of the money that would soon be his. But a great tree fell, blocking it his way. Oh my god!
Stuck to your flagpole.
Don't make me picture it! He had to turn back and find another route. And that is where he met the bear once more. The great spirit stopped him that day, and the bear had its revenge. To anger the earth is to sacrifice your life. The great spirit sees all. Remember that and be wary. Respect it is the way of the tribe. Native American signs and symbols. Native American hunters used symbols as signs scratched on the trees or daubed on to walls to communicate with the other tribe members. As symbols conveyed religious or mythical beliefs, others warned of danger or offered protection, and some told a good hunting grounds. Most symbols were specific to the tribe that used it and would be unrecognizable to other tribes. Shown below and opposite are some symbols that are used in North America and Canada. The hunter symbol, good hunting ground, image of the butterfly symbol, a vision of dream of the future. And that skull thing that we saw is a ward or spell protecting against evil spirits. That's cool. I like myths and legends. Those are really cool. But in real life.
Jess! Look at this!
Is it a fire?
No. Way cooler.
kind of want to make up for not scaring her last time, but you don't scare people with a gun. It's some of the stupidest thing you can do. I'm sorry. This is gonna just be a show off. What happens? That's good. Why? Why is she unhappy?
Huh? How you like me now?
Oh my god. Why do guns make men go completely bonkers?
Nothing? Right.
Nothing interesting, Mike.
She'll never understand what we have together.
He's got a better relationship with a gun than her. What's wrong?
Shit. Fuck, Mike.
What?
Oh, crap.
What?
Where is it?
What? What's wrong?
Gone. It is gone, okay?
What is gone? Down.
What is gone?
My freaking phone, Sherlock.
Can you find it?
Crap, no. I must have dropped it outside.
Oh. Shit.
I can't lose my phone. My parents will kill me.
You can always get a new one.
That's like my fourth one this year.
Whoa.
Okay. Okay. Well,
my sister?
You look for it.
It's gotta be outside.
Yeah, I don't think we want to go out there right now with the bear or whatever it is.
Fine.
Why are you looking there? Ah, look at that. Oh, matches.
Looky, looky. Who's gonna fire up some Nookie?
Nookie.
You've been dying to use that line since we got here, haven't you?
Wrong way. Anything else over here? No.
Nice. This'll lighten up the mood a little.
Oh! Oh!
Hey! Why, are you okay?
What are you doing?
It's the lights.
I know it's the lights, dummy. You broke them.
It's probably faulty wiring or something.
You've got faulty wiring.
Man one, fire zero.
Very nice. Bravo.
What is that?
All right, my lady. What comes in?
Oh my god. Some snake jazz?
Oh, hell yeah.
Oh my god. This is really uncomfortable. Really? Ugh. Hey, yeah! Someone's peeping!
Mike? What is that?
I don't know.
Okay, well, go find out now, please!
Okay, I'll get it. You're pretty much naked, so I don't want to look at you. Can I look at anything over here, even? No. Oh shit. I probably should have gone here before. Right? Okay, I'm gonna check it. It didn't work. Oh, yay. I'm forced to do this. Why did I have to do that? Oh! Sorry, I wanted more clues and stuff.
It's your phone.
What? How is it my phone?
I don't know, it just came through the window.
Oh, for fuck's sake, goddammit.
What?
Those goddamn assholes probably followed us out here to fuck with us and just when we were getting down to business.
She's glitching through the underwear.
Hey. Yeah, pricks! That means you! I know you're out there!
Okay. Whoa! I need some pictures there. You heard me taking the pictures.
Do you really think the girls were communicating with us?
I don't know. I don't know if I wish they were or if I wish they weren't.
We're Ashley again.
Find out.
Okay. That was funny. At least I didn't get to see them going down to business.
Josh looked really freaked out at the seance.
Yeah, I mean, he looked like he was keeping it together, but...
Do you think we shouldn't have mentioned his sisters?
It's why we came back up here.
Yeah.
What is this? Hannah's glasses case. A glasses case with Hannah's initials on the back. Hannah was wearing her glasses on the day she went missing. Yeah, we would have gotten more... We're close there. Oh, I'm so stupid. I tried to go back, but I couldn't.
Yeah, but not to, like, have a seance. Maybe we went too far.
Now, where is the library? Oh, what's that? Totem! Here. A yellow one. Oh, that's so cute! A guidance totem. Look at you. I love you. Yeah. Oh! There's a butterfly effect here. For what? Be a hero. Yes, Mike came to Jessica's aid immediately. Jessica appreciated Mike's heroism. Mike continued to impress Jessica. Jessica was comfortable around Mike. That's good. So it's a good thing we didn't scare her with a gun or a mask. Oh, and this is updated. Update. According to the book in the cabin, the symbol are to ward off evil spirits. Ooh. Cool. Can we see anything? Whoa! Where are you going? We're not going up there. No. We've been there. What's over here? It's a door. Closed. Okay. Locked, I mean. Ooh, what's that? Excuse me, I want to look at it. Why can't I look at it? I saw it glinting. There. Light from below.
Did you see that?
Let's see. There's a light shining from the room below. What room is that?
Yeah.
The power's not even on.
Weird.
They don't have power, but there's light beneath us. Weird.
Jessica!
Holy crap!
Are you
okay? So. Flying books! Perfect!
Look!
What?
There was something behind the books. What is that?
Is it a button?
Why would there be a button?
That's a good question.
Should I push it?
That's what buttons are for, I guess. Oh, panel opens. Head explodes.
In a movie right now?
If we are, I hope it's a rom-com.
Leave it to the Washingtons to have secret passages in their house?
I mean, maybe they didn't even know. This place is super old.
So, should we take a look?
Yeah, after you.
No. You go.
Gee, thanks.
Oh, now I'm a Chris. Okay. Anything else in here? Oh, you're faster. Yes. That's better. Ooh! Yeah! Spider! Ooh. portrait photo.
Whoa.
What?
Whoa, is
what
this...
did you find?
What? I will take them and bleed them like pigs and rip their soft white skin off. Fucking 16 years. 16 years I waited for pretty little Hannah and Beth. Ew. Oh my god, what should we do? Oh, this is a hard choice. Sure, honest.
No, I don't want to freak you out, but look at this.
What? Chris, what is that?
I think this might be what the spirit board wanted us to find.
The clue?
Yeah, it's a letter.
Let me see it.
It's a threat.
Chris, this is serious. We need to find Josh right now.
Okay. Is there anything else in there? Well, stop it, you spider! Nothing, eh? Okay. It was something glinting again. No, it was bug. Okay. Get out! There we go. Anything? At all? No? Okay. Let's go then. Whoa!
What was that?
Yeah. Creeped me out.
After Hannah and Beth?
If so, that would be really messed up.
Yeah. What's this? November 8th, 2013. Race and Ethnicity Department, Vancouver, blah blah blah. Dear Mr. Chatham, thank you for your response. It's good to know that the tribe still feel an attachment to the land here, even if we have a few unfortunate problems. Graffiti, people sleeping in the outbuildings. This is their ancestral home, after all. I made contact with the descendants of the tribe and intend to make a donation to their elder council. Healing the wounds of the past won't be easy, but I feel it's a step that is necessary. Yours sincerely, Melinda Washington. On reverse. So that crazy guy again. Thursday, 9:17 p.m. hanging around the generator shed. I'm going to start keeping a record. Oh, wait, I wanted to... Is there anything behind it? I knew it! A letter from Josh's mother about the Native American tribes that used to live in the mountain. On the back is a scrawled note about a strange mountain she saw near the lodge. Cool. Oh, and this one? A creepy note written to the Washington family threatening to exact revenge on Hannah and Beth. The twins. Here. A portrait of the Washington twins. This must have been taken a few months before they disappeared.
Looks all like the photos.
Yeah, she's really making an effort to set things right with some native tribe or something.
Yep, the bad karma goes back a long way.
Anything else? No. Okay. Yes. What's over here then? Let's go this way. Oh! What? That's the front door. Why is it locked? You know what? That's not the question, really. I lock my door all the time.
So, I've just been thinking about something I saw earlier with Sam.
What?
What?
There was like this wanted poster, like full-on Western style, you know?
So?
And Sam really thought there was someone following her around.
So what you're saying, there's some criminal up on the mountain with us?
There was a message on this answering machine I found, and it was from this sergeant saying that there was this guy who had just gotten out of prison and there was nothing he could do.
What do you mean?
He was saying it like a warning. I mean, maybe that's whoever was down in the basement before.
What?
Under the floorboards in the library, the light. Well, there was that guy I told you about.
Wait, what guy?
Oh my god.
The guy who threatened the Washingtons. I mean, he said he wanted to take revenge by burning the whole place down.
and then I found that crazy psycho letter.
Chris, if this is your way of trying to make me feel better, you're fired.
Yeah. Oh my god.
You hear that?
That was Josh.
Coming from the kitchen.
Josh!
Josh! We're coming! Hold on! Ashley! Ash, what's going on? Let me in!
What is happening?
Ashley!
Can I do something? There.
You okay?
Ooh! Well, I guess he was right. What's this? What? Huh. Oh my god! That was it? New therapy session! Stop it. Stop it. Thank you. Look at that hook. What's happening?
I'm going to show you some pictures of people that you have come to know.
Okay.
Like. But maybe you don't like them as much as you pretend to. Well, this is an exercise in honesty. Tell me which person from each pair you like the most. Take your time. Your answers are important.
Okay. I prefer Sam or I prefer Josh. Well, we know Sam better, and Josh has been a little creep. I don't really care for either of them, but I guess Matt. Ooh. I kinda like Chris. He's funny. Yeah, he's funny. Mike? Jessica have all only things about getting something. Emily. Ashley. Oh.
So tell me, in this little game you're playing so diligently,
yeah,
who is it that you most dislike?
Ooh, Josh. Again, he's a creep.
Full of surprises. I think I'm beginning to understand you far better now.
Really?
Oh.
Ooh.
I'm afraid. Once again, we're out of time. Don't be too hard on Joshua. He's been through so much. But you know that already, don't you?
Yeah. Okay, is that it? Well, what is happening? 7 hours until dawn. Why? What? Huh? It's really bugged now.
Oh, fuck!
Whoa. There we go! Okay, there we go, okay, yeah. Wow. I'm sorry. That's my chair. Yes, yeah, this is getting interesting. There's a psycho up here. Mike and Jess almost did it, and yeah. Oh, and Jessica got kidnapped, as we see here. We're gonna pick up that next time. Playing as Mike, you're running after Jessica. So yeah, oh, and we found a new totem. Which explains that new thing, because I still don't remember there ever being a totem about hunger. Completely new. I cannot remember it whatsoever. So yeah, if I'm wrong, correct me, but I don't remember it. So yeah, if you did like this, if you did like this video and want to see the next part, please leave a like, subscribe, comment, and I'll see you next time. Bye bye.